Greetings, everyone. Along with 1994 Stanley Cup winner Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emery. This is the start of the Stanley Cup Final. I know we're a little jittery about this. I can only imagine what it must be for a player. You have your name etched on that cup, and both of these teams know that if things go right, every individual name can be on there. When do the nerves meet?
And I think once you get into the game, Doc, I don't know if there's a specific time that the jitters leave, but...
Alexander Ovechkin, the most prolific goal scorer of his era, one of the fastest in history to 600 goals, in his first dozen NHL seasons, 26 league honors and awards. Good work there in goal. The Golden Knights have it at center ice. Puts one off. Scores! Of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has. So far, they got their money's worth early in this game. On to Wilson. They score! And they've tied the game up! Washington's got another face-off win. Pass attempt to Wilson.
Driving in from no man's land.
Save! Score! That's two unanswered goals! The Capitals now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they take that neutral zone face-off. Split to Ovechkin. Shot on! Use that big goalie stick well. A shot, and still another save. What a show!
Amazing reflexes.
Shoots, outstanding save made off a terrific chance. And ring more bells on that one, one after another. Shoots one, got that, tremendous scoring chance. Shoots, and on top of that, another great stop. Solid job of the pads. Play just a bit under 6 minutes played in the first. We've got a leader in this game now. Maybe it'll be tied up again, though. Twister. Pass save. Ooh, tough one there. Good face-off victory there. A point blast. Save there. Pitching this one to Holman. Passing one off now to Tuck. With a blast! Swept it off. Score! And this one is tied.
We came into the game, guys, thinking these teams were evenly matched. Now we've played some of this contest, and here we are back in the stalemate.
And that's a face-off win. Vegas looks up from the wing. Let's it go! Right in that catching glove. Good work. Critical win of the draw. Oh, and he misses.
He doesn't need to be that fine with the shot from that area on the ice. Have to get it on the net.
Waits from the corner. Intercepted that one at an important place. The Golden Knights have it along the side at mid-ice. Great save. Washington's prevailed on another face-off. Scooped up. He throws it there. Deflected off the blocker. Capitals keep the play going in the middle.
Let's it go. Wide.
Lands in rim. Shot deflected. Great save. Now it's directed to top.
Sends to the point.
Great block save and he keeps it.
The Capitals skated up on the top.
A shot and a save.
Ricochets it ahead to Smith.
Looks from the corner. Skill play by Baxter.
Trying to go to Verano. Crosses that line.
A shot.
Score!
Washington's gone up by one now. The difference in shots on goal is not even close to one. The Capitals control at center ice. Washington's got it at mid ice.
Twist one.
That's a great save. Has it picked up? Skilled play by Baxter. Terrific determination by Carlson. Clings it. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Got it in his own end. And he steps in. The clock bleeds down to the last minute.
Last minute of play.
He played in the corner by Oshie.
Kuznetsov's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged there.
Puck is thrown to Weston. Dawn have got a 2-on-1 here. Wonderful stop. Period one, gone, and in the books. And lots of pen markings on the scorecard for that period of play. Washington's ahead in this last shot wins contest by a single goal. Underway in period two. Good place to shoot from. That went off the pad. That one's to him from his goaltender. The Capitals skated up on the top. Lifts the stick and drops it. Directing that one to Smith. Drives down the wing at center. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. That's the end. Good work by Smith. Shoots one. Well done with that pass. And yet another save. How does he do that? And another stop. Fires one. Handled with the stick. Dogged determination there by Oshie. Washington's moving the puck up the wing. Outstanding body contact. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Save! Moving it to Verano. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Propelled to Oshie. To Carlson. Motors along up the center. Shoots one. Save there. Laid on to Kempney. And the puck gets to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Shoot! Got a piece of that one! Nice work by Baxter. They've got it. Just walking the tightrope. Decides he wants the corner. And down to Burakovsky. Hammers one. Save!
Fleury's the reason this game is still close. He's been excellent in goal.
That goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. They hold it in, keeping the heat on. On the outside, a shot. And he puts the glove on it and stops. A little under 9 minutes remaining. The Capitals are ahead in this one, but just by a goal, 3-2.
dumb win. And it's kicked away by Niskanen. Scooped up by Ellen. Skates it into the zone. Chip to Miller. Pitching it to Perron. Pass cut. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Miller's trying to get out of his own end. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Off the boards. Great save. Foley's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Blues now picked up. Snapping a pass to Belmar. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Carlson's lost again, one of a bunch. Tight game. Shoots one. Wow, what a glove save. Smart recovery by Smith. And the game is even.
You get the lead, you want to pin the lead down, you want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out, but they don't, they give up the tie goal, and now we're back to even.
Vegas may be building some momentum here, we'll see if it carries over into the third, but right now, we're tied. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Looking to Smith Valley now. Let's it go, and a save. Freezes play. Nice face-off work. On to Carlson. Terrific handoff. Fires.
Good textbook save.
Fires. And still another save. What a show.
What quickness side to side.
25 seconds remaining. A shot. Try to clear the puck. And out to safety. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Fires a shot. Turned aside. Good job on the draw.
Watch out, a big hit. I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his job.
Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice. Splendid pass through center to Smith. Gathered up again by Carlson. Pass attempt to Kuznetsov. Gains the zone. Brings a shot. He caught a piece of that one.
Incredible hand eye. That puck is in the glove.
Let's it go. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. A little under 4 minutes play. We've seen a lot of offense so far, some of it successful. 3-3. Clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Backstrom. Washington's along the wing at center ice. Shoots one. Blocked. At that point, pass. Glove. Puck covered. Whistle blown. They won. He's pinned and held at the boards.
Really good job by the defenseman there.
The Golden Knights with possession in the neutral zone. He corrals it again. And he picks it up. Stick handling up the wing. Steps across that line. Shoots one. Got that in the trapper. Passing one off now to Carlson. And he is reefed. Knocking quickly back. Propelled to Wilson. Turned away with the stick. Pass comes to him from the crease. Vegas wheels it up the wing. Right near the line. Gathered up again by Ovechkin. Now it's directed to Wilson. Washington's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing.
Big chance here. An outstanding save. He didn't go for the deep.
Gathered up by Carlson. The battling continues along the board. Trying to go to Theodore. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they have to reset and send. Wonderful stop. Shoots. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with the trapper won. Carlson's bad night on faceoffs continues. Washington's moving it up the wing. And he dumps it in. Puck is thrown to Carlson.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about him. Stop! So long in a tie game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack and try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
The Golden Knights have broken the tie here in the third period. A wonderful ride to the finish for all of us now. And the faceoffs won. It's dumped in. Directing that one to Brown. Goalie out of the net, puck on his stick. Moving into power. And he flies it back in.
Amos' play there is at a critical point in the game. That's a smart play.
Alone. Oh, what a save on a marquee name there.
Let's remember that save.
Pitching it to Aiken. Gets it in a good place.
Has that one measured in his own end.
Terrific interception. Carries it on in from center. Save. And it's driven away again. Fires. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
Play on to Niskanen.
Caught his glove on that one. What a heavy hit.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Picked up behind the net. Puck covered, whistle blowing. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Picks it up in his own end. To Oshie.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Snapping a pass to Neal. Smart recovery by Carlson. Nice stand-up hook check there. The game is over. On the scoreboard, this wasn't a loss. In other areas, they have to feel decent.
Well, you can build off of the stats when it comes to winning faceoffs. They did that.
As the tournament moves closer to its conclusion,
was